Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Hellblade, Senua, Sacrifice. Let's open a door, finally, after 30 minutes of excruciating rune finding.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
What? That's a big boy.
Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father's in the one pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua?
I don't.
The beast is bringing it back.
Down in a hole.
Mother. Why did you leave me?
Losing control.
This darkness. It's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dewey.
That's the spirit. Can I take this? Okay, no, I can't. So, the only option I see is we have to go shimmy. Ah, freak. Weird little fence randomly. Take this. We're gonna buy Dillion. I do like the name Dillion. That's a really cool name. No. Oh, hi, shield guy. Did you just super kick him? I got it. Don't worry, Curious. Easy, gamey. Come on, you. Oh, freeze!
Behind you!
Oh, freeze.
Behind you.
away from the... There we go. Got this in the bag now. This game really isn't that hard now after you figure out what to do. Oh, come on, another one of these. Okay. That really... I'm starting to understand the combat of this game. And I'm realizing the game's a lot more forgiving than it actually leads on. Wait. Staircase here. That looks important. Okay, there's no way up there. Cause that looked like a shadow I need to find. Yep. I'm smart. Alright. So we need to keep going down to get to Dillion's head again. I mean, I feel like this game needed some kind of twist randomly to help you out. No! Wait, can I?
He's doing his best. She never, ever listens. Why didn't she listen to him?
Okay, this is.
He was trying to save
something.
Zimbo was
like.
Zimbo was trying
Tenuk,
to save
I don't think the torch would have lit up that. I hate my life.
But she wouldn't listen. And now everybody has because of her. It's all her fault.
Oh, this is easy. Come on, just make it. We're right there.
She should have known. She should have thought. Why doesn't she learn? She knows she learns.
She doesn't faster.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so. But when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
Huh. Okay,
the beast has the head.
More fire.
The beast has the head.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold.
Oh, freak.
Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Rian.
There's the M, but it looks like I need to get back to higher ground. But I thought that rope was for...
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted
heart. Oh, I have to use it.
Takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Okay, where would I go in this scenario? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I know I have to go through the water. That's not the argument. The argument is where to go. I'm gonna go straight. Straight's not the option.
Stop!
Yeah. Oh, freak. Okay. She basically has a panic attack to death. That's not good. I haven't died in a while. Wait a minute. Is this what I'm supposed to do? The game baits you. The game literally baits you.
What's she doing? She's lighting the torch. She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
Wait. Get it. The fire doesn't help. So I can see them. Wait. That's the symbol. But I don't want to risk taking another death yet. That's literally what I'm looking for. I don't. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Let's go back. Okay, so the fire doesn't help me though, I think, because I mean, the real answer is, in real life, you drop this up and you put the fire into it. But
faster, keep going, keep going. Get through, pass to it, force it to bridge. Get up.
That's a bridge? Okay. That's not at all what I thought that was going. So I thought that was literally the symbol.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
And then we go up here. We light the torch. Need to go.
Stop. Stop.
There's the symbol. Even though I don't think I'm wrong, it's pretty stupid that I am. took a death for no reason. The rotten spread extremely far this past time.
She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach.
Oh no.
From what we fear.
But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight him.
Come back.
I hear Dillian. Oh no.
I hear you. Come back to me, Shin.
No.
I'm coming for you.
Oh my gosh.
I'm coming.
No way!
I warn you, Senua. I can smell your blood.
No!
You betrayed your gods.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me.
Like this. I am literally just dodging. Well, we're good. There we go. Get up! What? We're gonna kill you, Garm, don't worry. We're good. It's just like the blonde section in, we got the, heavy fucking sword. What? Come on. Come on, girl. Come on, Senua. We're good. Okay. You're... Come on!
She's hurt. She won't make it.
Did I win? I think I won. Ooh, that rod is spread far. What? I don't like this. I don't want.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive. Save his soul, even if this time she can't save her own.
Whew, that's deep. That's very.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shut up. Listen.
But believe this. With a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. Without it, that dream would have left those flat. All this time I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Wait, what?
I know.
We just... I'm so confused. Next time on Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice, let's see what if the darkness is right. I'll see you.